keep saying that livelihood is very good for reducing the conflict. In a way, it is. However, it is just part of the story. What is important that when you understand the socioeconomics of the landscape, so say this is a territorial forest to the east of Tadoba Tiger Reserve. The village which had higher incomes actually were not so cooperative when it comes to conservation. In fact, the consumption also of wood was higher than villages with lower incomes. So it is counterintuitive. Somebody says that you provide livelihood and the problem is solved. No, you should provide livelihood definitely so that people can get educated, they can take their decisions well. But that is just the beginning. You need to constantly interact with them so that their behavior slowly changes. They understand that the forest is their mother. If the forest goes, the agriculture will fail. There will be huge amount of human wildlife interactions which are going to be detrimental to their own well-being.